Shalom, hello student. I'm your new English teacher. My name is Miss Lisa. Let's have fun learn English with me.
Before start the lesson, let's pray.
Lesson 5. Seta Memory is having a picnic. Look at the picture and answer. Lihat pada gambar dan jawablah. Number 1. Is it a family? Apakah itu sebuah keluarga? Yes, it is a family. Number 2. Where are they? Di mana mereka? They are in the living room. Mereka ada di ruang keluarga. Number 3. How many people are there in this family? 5 people. 5 orang. Number 4. How many people are there in your family? Ada berapa banyak orang di dalam keluargamu? Next, we will identify family members. Selanjutnya, kita akan mengenali anggota-anggota keluarga. Father. Ayah. Mother. Ibu. Children. Anak. Son. Anak laki-laki. Daughter. Anak perempuan. Parents. Orang tua. Brother. Saudara laki-laki. Sister. Saudara perempuan. Next, open your book on page 93. Read aloud, following the sound.
Read aloud. Number 1. Mr. Haryo is Seta's father. Number 2. Mrs. Dendam is Seta's mother. Haryo and Mrs. Dendam have 3 children. Number 4. Seta and Pandu are Mr. Haryo and Mrs. Dendam's son. Number 5. Siwi is Mr. Haryo and Mrs. Dendam's daughter. Number 6. Mr. Haryo and Mrs. Dendam are Seta, Pandu, and Siwi's parents. Number 7. Seta and Pandu are Siwi's brothers. Number 8. Siwi is Seta and Pandu's sister.
Yay! Good job, student! Next, open your book on page 94.
Listen and circle. Number 1. This is Mr. Arman's family. Number 2. There are 4 people in the family. Number 3. Mr. Arman has 1 daughter. Number 4. Mrs. Devi is Sinta's daughter. Number 5. Mr. Arman is Sinta's brother. Number 6. Sinta is Mr. Arman and Mrs. Devi's daughter.
Now, look at your book on page 95. Look at this family tree. Lihat di pohon keluarga ini. How many people are there? Ada berapa banyak orang di sana? Right, there are 10 people in the family. Benar, di sana ada 10 anggota keluarga. Mr. Sastro and Mrs. Sastro are Sinta, Siwi, Seta, and Pandu, grandparents. Mr. Sastro and Mrs. Sastro, kakek dan nenek, dari Sinta, Siwi, Seta, dan Pandu. Mr. Arman is Sinta's father. Mr. Arman adalah ayah Sinta. Mr. Arman is Mr. Hario's brother. Mr. Arman, saudara laki-laki Mr. Hario. Mrs. Sendang is Sinta Ann. Mrs. Endang adalah tante Sinta. Mr. Aryo is Sinta uncle. Mr. Aryo adalah paman Sinta. Mr. Aryo and Mrs. Endang have 3 children. Mr. Aryo and Mrs. Endang mempunyai 3 orang anak. They are Seta, Pandu, and Siwi. Mereka adalah Seta, Pandu, dan Siwi. They are Sinta cousin. Mereka adalah sepupu Sinta. New vocabulary. Catat di buku kalian ya. Remember this. Possession by using apostrophe. Penggunaan tanda petik. Untuk menyatakan kepunyaan, contohnya, ayahnya Seta, Seta's father. Pamannya Pandu, Pandu's uncle. Another example, contoh lain. Bukunya Nikita, Nikita's book. Next, worksheet for all of you students. Open your book on page 96.
Listen and write.
Hi everyone, I'm Sinta. Let me tell you about my big family. Mr. Arman and Mrs. Devi are my parents. I'm the only child, you know. I don't have any brothers and sisters. My father has one brother. He is Mr. Hario. Mr. Hario is my uncle and Mrs. Endang is my aunt. They have 3 children, 2 sons and 1 daughter. They are my cousins. Our grandparents are Mr. and Mrs. Sastro.
Selamat mengerjakan ya. Thank you for your attention today and see you on next video. Bye-bye. God bless you all.